Welcome in. Edster. Christian, tag team champions. I was nice hoping you guys would stop by.
Nice office.
Come on in.
Is that a hand? What is this?
Hey, no hopping that turnstile, okay, buddy? One at a time. One at a time. Hey, listen. What can I do for you guys?
Vic.
Christian. Totally had a dream.
No, I had an awesome dream.
Lionel Richie, say you, say me, 1984.
Who? Anyways, I had a dream of double gold.
Double gold rules.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm talking, we're already the World Wrestling Federation tag team champions. How so totally rad would it be if I were to add a second championship to our collection? I don't even care which one it is.
Pretty rad indeed. Dean Malenko's on the card. The light heavyweight
champion.
I'll beat him. How much do you weigh?
I'm like 217.
You're lying.
All right, 226, but...
Okay, the weight limit's 225.
Just let it slide.
I can't let you slide. To do so would tarnish the reputation and the heritage of the light heavyweight belt, as well as undercut my commissionary authority. Isn't that right, Winnie?
You have a lot of his clothes.
Yeah, I like
them. That's because you're full of poo.
Full burnish.
Nonetheless, you have 1 hour to lose the weight.
I'm not supposed to lose a pound in an hour.
There are ways, my friends, and I will show you.
Science has determined that the quickest way to shed water weight is with the use of a rubber suit.
But do you have one?
No, I don't. But I do have this.
I'm not wearing this thing. Man, it wasn't that awesome of a dream anyway.
Hey, get back here, mister. Let me tell you about another man who had dreams of gold. Olympic gold!
Kurt?
Kurt Angle. And it's his suit that got him there. Come on.
Damn it!
We've got work to do.
60, 70, 80, 90. We're going to totally do this, buddy. Double gold. Double gold. That's right. Come on. You can do it. You got it.
Come on, little buddy. Dare to dream.
No more. I'm done.
Come on. You got one more left in you. I know you do. Ah, there it is.
Making weight rules.
Hey, guys.
Hey, my chicken suit.
Yeah, 224. Let's go.
You think you know me?
We're back on heat, and apparently Christian has made weight, Kevin. Just don't shake his hand to congratulate him. Edge and Christian, complainers, whiners. Uh-oh. And people who show absolutely no compassion for fellow human beings.
Wait a minute.
Considering what they did to the Hardys this past week.
Looks as if Christian might have gone too far.
He's a bit dehydrated. Well, Christian wanted this match.
Well, the weight limit in the light heavyweight division is 225 pounds. You heard Christian earlier on say he weighed 226. Well, Mick Foley said you can lose a pound. I'll put you through a little regimen here. Well, he looked like he lost a pound, but he didn't look too good here.
No, and I guess he was either inspired by or whatever by Kurt Angle's
chicken suit. He can't even climb up to the ropes. Now Christian hopes to add more gold to his collection. He's going to have to beat this man, the James Bond of the World Wrestling Federation, Dean Malenko.
And his opponent, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Federation light heavyweight champion, Dean Malenko.
How does he get the ladies? He's suave. He's debonair. He prefers it shaken, not stirred. That was good.
Yeah, you know.
He's Malenko. He's Dean Malenko. You were going to say it, I know.
Nah, it's Dean Malenko. He's light heavyweight champion. He definitely has earned respect throughout his career of being a master technician. But I think now we've seen the true side of Dean.
Well, Dean is going to have to take on Christian. Light heavyweight title on the line. And Edge trying to give Christian a pep talk here. You know, the thing, I find it hard to have any compassion for Edge and Christian, especially after their performance this week involving the Hardy Boys. A double chair shot to Jeff Hardy causing a concussion. As Matt Hardy showed compassion for his brother yesterday on SmackDown, Edge and Christian nailed Matt Hardy with a chair. These two are out of control, will do anything to ensure that they remain tag team champions. Look at that.
Yeah, Malenko with no sympathy for Christian's plight either. Looks like Christian could use a pint.
Oh, man. A pint of blood.
Yeah, really. God knows what he's done to lose all that weight.
Cover by Dean. Could it be a quick one here, too? And Christian with his foot on the bottom rope.
As we mentioned earlier, WWF Commissioner Mick Foley, of course, very busy here on Heat. He's going to be very busy in the upcoming week for Raw with a huge announcement regarding SummerSlam.
Yeah, and the main event at SummerSlam. I wonder, what's it going to be? Is The Rock going to defend his title at SummerSlam? If so, against who?
What about the Shane McMahon-friendly coalition? Will there be any more victims? Will there be anyone left for them to face when we get to SummerSlam?
You know, Shane McMahon is, look at this, Edge now. A little pep talk for Christian, and Dean Malenko's had absolutely enough of this, and thank God.
Malenko's zeroing in. Wait a minute! Look at
this! And Dean Malenko rolled into the ring. Christian could pull a huge upset here, and a kick out by Dean Malenko.
Double teaming rules.
Dean Malenko to his feet.
Come on, buddy.
And look at Edge. Trying to motivate Christian, much like the master motivator, Shane McMahon, has motivated Benoit, Angle, and Big Show in recent weeks. Look at Christian couldn't even hold Malenko up, and somehow kicks out.
Do you think that Kurt Angle's recent dealings with Stephanie McMahon Helmsley could affect his relationship with Shane McMahon?
Perhaps.
We know Shane's very protective of his younger sister.
He is that, but honestly, Kevin, I think Shane McMahon isn't too concerned about... Oh, look out! Dean Malenko rolling. Christian overhooks the leg. He got it! A surprise! What a surprise! Dean Malenko picking up the victory. Not a surprise he won, but a surprise he did so quickly.